Hey guys, so today I want to talk about the CryptoShuffler Trojan. It's a malware that steals bitcoins and other cryptocurrencies from unsuspecting users. So this malware will infect a user's machine through malicious links, email attachments, and files. It runs as a normal background process until it detects that the user is copying and pasting a string of digits and characters that matches a known cryptocurrency wallet address pattern. Now, it can do this because it uses regular expressions and popular cryptocurrency addresses follow a certain pattern. Ethereum, for example, begins with a 0 and always has a length of 42, and Bitcoin begins with a 1 or 3 and always has a length of 34. So when a user initiates a paste of what he believes is his target address, CryptoShuffler instead replaces the pasted address with the attacker's own address, thus sending the funds to the attacker's wallet. This method can be effective because it relies on the user's lack of attention to detail when he's finalizing the transaction. So how do you protect yourself? CryptoShuffler can actually be trivially detected, and in terms of hiding itself, it's not that sophisticated. Other than double-checking your wallet address before finalizing the transaction, automatic detection, like the default Windows Defender, will alert and prevent CryptoShuffler from infiltrating your computer. So as you can see, I went ahead and tried to install CryptoShuffler onto my machine, and the Windows Defender automatically detected the malware and prevented it from being installed. When I disabled the Windows Defender, I was still able to extract the file, but when trying to open it, the smart screen filter took action and prevented the execution from taking place. If you want an even more specific protection tool, there are anti-keylogging tools like Spy Shelter, which encrypt everything you type so nothing gets out. So even though it may seem easy to protect yourself from the CryptoShuffler, this has not prevented it from stealing approximately $150,000 since November of 2017. In fact, the first Bitcoin transaction going into the creator's wallet dates back to September of 2016. And CryptoShuffler is not the only malware out there that does this. There's a newer one that's similar called CombojaCK. It targets Bitcoin, Litecoin, Ethereum, and Monero, but in addition, also targets digital payment systems like Kiwi and WebMoney and Yandex. CryptoShuffler and CombojaCK still exist today, so make sure your antivirus software is up to date and that you are copying and pasting the correct cryptocurrency wallet address. Well guys, that's it for today. Don't forget to subscribe. If you have any questions, please comment below. And I would like to know what other security topics are you interested in. See ya.